Vontae, see what the fuck you coming with. See, you got some heat for me. Alright, Lisa, send me some shit right now, and I'll play it. Oh, this shit got kind of hard. Hold on. You want your ignorance and everything you do to prevail. You want your white skin to be another excuse for your wrongs. Probably thinking shut the fuck up, then you turn off the song. I know your president ain't hesitant to make you feel great, but his belligerence and ignorance is what he can't take. He wants the power and respect for you to stand in the block. It's hard, right? It's right here. For the season, so I'm trusting in God. And every black man ain't carrying around a gun. Hey, look, it's right here hard, my nigga. Ran from the side. Speak up for his rights, and every black man has a right to live his life. How does it feel to be racist? It must be contagious. The world is gone. How you fucking shot a BB gun, dog? The fuck? How does it feel to be
racist? It must be contagious. Happens every time you open this shit. Y'all gotta drink this shit. This shit go hard.
Trying to build a better future for my niggas to grow. I'm trying to lead a better path and let the whole world know. And every black man ain't carrying around a gun. And every black man ain't ran from his son. And every black man wanna speak up for his rights. And every black man has a right to live his life. Like, how does it feel to be raised? It's a hair fire. I like this one. Inbox it to me.
I want the answer to my question. That's what no disrespect. Cause I can put my pride aside and I can actually wait. No, you don't like me. Yeah, I see that fucking smirk on your face. Fuck 40 acres in the mule. I'd rather die with respect. I'm sick of brothers dying and mamas carrying around all that stress. I wanna show my future kids they look what daddy did. I'm trying to give a better future than what daddy lived. I want them trigger figures down. I know you hear me now. Yeah. I think I said enough. I wanna hear you now.
Hey, I'm a 16-year-old pop artist. I just sent my track called Fake Love.